Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Thank you.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have, ta-da, 5,000 money.
Sweet.
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha.
Woo!
Huh?
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay. Four students!
Roxas! The money!
Wait! No!
Huh?
He took it!
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really?
Oh, boy.
There wasn't anyone there?
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine. Hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
I really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me.
Probably not.
I'm searching too.
For your light?
Don't lose sight of it.
Sora! Where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you?
Morning.
Huh?
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Paulette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
Chicken wuss.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Roxas,
huh?
Use the Keyblade.
Huh?
My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that.
Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry.
Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh.
Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm blinded by Sora!
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I. And some. Lead me into everlasting darkness!
Sora! Forget it! There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart! Kairi.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Right. Promise. What a mess.
Yeah.
Who are you gonna root for?
Both of them, silly.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town, it's time for summer's most sizzling clash. That's right. Today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion, Setzer?
Cypher, you know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer, Roxas!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next. Let's
struggle!
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere. Who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.